Hello everyone, so today we're gonna make a croque en bouche. This is Jeremy Coutard, he's just joined the team last week?
Yes, last week.
Last week? So he's a new boy. So yeah, he's gonna help me to do a croque en bouche. So this is 300 choux. And we're gonna fill them up with crème pâte, vanilla crème pâte. Then caramelize them. We're gonna do also a croque en bouche, a nougatine. For the croque en bouche to decorate it. So yeah, here we go. So let's start, yeah? So here we have a caramel, which is made with fondant and glucose. It holds humidity better. That will be the caramel to build the cone with it, right? So in that one, we're gonna just shock some flaked almond. So the recipe is 300 gram of fondant, icing fondant, 200 gram of glucose, and 200 gram of flaked almond, which will have to be warmed up before to put it in the caramel, otherwise it will set too hard quickly. Just for a few minutes. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Good. Do you want a coffee?
No, thank you.
Dis bonjour à daddy, mamie.
Hello.
So it's a long process. Each shoe has to be dig up to get as much crème as possible inside. I get your piping bag ready, yeah? So Jeremy is a French guy, he's coming from Tours. And he came in UK working with me, and hopefully he's gonna learn English very quickly, but already you can speak English, yeah? Okay. Okay, that should be warm now. Gonna leave it on. Up. The apron, the best cloth ever. Okay, so let's pour all the flaked almond in the caramel. That smells delicious. So this nougatine, we're gonna make the base with it to build the cone on it, and also some little decoration to go around. And the customer would like two heart shapes made of that with their name on it. Okay, we're good. So, up, that's very hot. Oh, we're gonna reserve it on a tray, which has been oiled first. So you can imagine it's very hot. Okay, sorry. Okay, here is oiled as well. Now gonna take a little bit. Okay. Gonna let it cool down a little bit. It's pretty hot. So you have to keep working and turning around like that, it doesn't stick on the on your bench. Maybe I got too much. Up. Let's trim it a bit. We're gonna make a base that size. You have to go quite fast because it sets quite hard quickly as well. There we go. So at this stage, if it's set too hard, you have to stick it back in the oven to warm it through before cutting. This, you keep it. This, we reserve it here. Now we're gonna make some little decoration. Maybe the heart shape. You see, Jeremy? That's the first base. So, heart shape. I do just the half. It's got to cool down a bit. There. You have to cook it fast before you stick together. Yeah, that's our first heart. Then the other one will be slightly smaller. So here we're gonna make some little triangle. Okay. This is Jeremy breaking everything. Jeremy casse tout. Up. In France, we call them the dents de loup. They are triangles. which we are bending them on the rolling. They're curving slightly, yeah. Can you cut me a little piece, please? Too late, I got it. There. They're gonna set hard, all curved. Right? A few more? So this is a vanilla cream pat we done this morning. And it's gonna start to fill up the shoe, yeah? Pas trop dans la poche. T'as tendance à bien les remplir, hein? Après, t'es pas aussi précis? Hot, hot, hot. Maybe for the top. Like fireworks. Oh, shame, he broke that one. What have you done here?
Are you sure?
No. Do you remember the video of croissant I made with my wife?
Yes, I remember.
That could happen to you, you know?
No. Because I will do the same thing. Oh.
So now we're just gonna caramelize the shoe, right? Just give him a little coat at the top. So it's where you can burn your finger. I work with someone in Paris. He forgot to take the shoe, he put his finger in the caramel. Crazy. Like that. So Jeremy is gonna try to do some nougatine. Maybe his first time. Maybe your first time?
Yes. Is it?
Okay. Just gonna put them in the deep sugar. See? There. Just to make a nice edge. A white, nice edge. Tu veux leur essuyer le cul pendant que tu y es ? Tu vois ce que je veux dire ? Ouais. So I got to put some caramel here and there. On the side and the bottom. Side, bottom, cheek. Side, bottom. So I made an extra caramel as we were running out of the first one. Hop, lovely. Okay, final show, yeah? There. Cool, so now we're gonna decorate it with the nougat in the heart shape. Let's stick the heart shape first. Actually, now we're gonna move it into this final board. Yeah? Je vais la lever, tu enlèves le papier en dessous, hein?
Okay, yeah.
Okay, t'es prêt? Attends, that would be to stick the croque en bouche, yeah? Hein? Lovely. Thank you. So then, we're gonna stick those around. Telle dent de loup. So we've just made an icing with egg white, little bit of egg white and icing sugar, and finish it off with a little squeeze of lemon juice, which will lemon juice to dry it quicker. Yeah? So then we can write with that. You want me to do it?
Yeah.
It should be a very nice and nice cut. A neat cut is better. You want to do another one? There. So with this, we're gonna do the writing. Oh, this one. Get old croissant, slice the old croissant, and you put that on top, and you bake it 170 until you get color. It's beautiful. It makes a crisp croissant, crisp with a bit of flavor meringue, roasted meringue. It's good. Did you know that?
No, okay.
Okay, Karen and Jamie. Now if we cut it a bit. Make it a bit more festive. Yes. You want to try? It's a bit too much now, it's a bit too much. Put all of that.
Thank you.
I spread it all over, yeah? Yeah, spread it all over. Very nice and thin. Yeah? On le réutilisera, yeah?
Okay, donc je mets tout ceci.
Yeah. Okay. And then yeah. This one. Gonna go around the hearts. Bring them up a bit. Looks better a bit. It's better. Okay, then we're gonna put some flaming candles. As when we bring the cake in the room with everybody, we light up the flaming candles and it's gonna fireworks. Spectacular. I think that's all. Very easy. Your turn to do, yeah? Come say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Bye-bye.